contest is for the Divas Championship.
Introducing the challenger.
From Buffalo, New York, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
And here we go.
Oh boy, the feeling in this arena is unbelievable. I'm not sure who's gonna win, but I am sure that we're gonna see a great match.
Again, the Diva Championship on the line. The dominant Glamazon, always the perennial favorite in every match she competes in.
What a punch from those big biceps of the Glamazon.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Intercepted.
Down! We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Doesn't Eve look great wearing too much of not enough? I gotta start keeping an EMT by me during these Eve matches. Every time I see her, my heart skips a beat. Oh no!
Spine first.
When I look into Eve's gorgeous eyes, I'm convinced I've found my next ex-wife.
Beth Phoenix controlling the arm.
Man, this makeshift arena is just packed with thousands of wonderful soldiers. Phoenix has such a physical presence. Imagine what the other Divas must think when they have to face him. What a punch! I think momentum's changed one more time. My goodness, how can any Diva hope to stop the power and the ability of the Glamazon?
They're smart, they're sexy, they're powerful. They're the WWE Divas. And right now, they are competing for the Diva Championship.
Reversal there by the Glamazon. Watch it. Oh, it's right into the steel post. Oh, there's another hit. Perched high, this could be big. Oh!
And again, the Diva Championship is on the line.
she gets slammed to the floor.
Every muscle in that body is battered. And look at Beth.
Fisherman suplex like only Beth Phoenix can deliver. Watch it, watch it. Glam slam from the most dominant diva in WWE history.
One, two, three.
And the Glamazon wins the championship.
Champion! I don't believe it!
And neither does the former champ, who appears to be stunned and astonished.